Ready, check.
Ancient lair. There is still power within these rocks that should not be.
It looks like you're riding me forward.
Yeah, just wait till my 10 out of 10 dive. Oh, yeah.
10 out of 10!
This just my dives like a pro.
The FPS killing trash.
Oh, we got a basilisk from behind.
Okay, there's one nice we have to kill later.
Oh.
What the fuck? How did we get that?
You just backed up into it.
Did I?
Yep.
Yep.
Then go to me first.
Probably because it was heading for me.
I was going for Massa. So we're calling people out. I don't know why. It wasn't... Whatever.
Okay, raid bust down. Well, we might as well pull these guys on the land.
Yeah, pull these guys and we won't have to do the basilisk.
Yeah, no basilisk now.
Even Mo, the one's dipping really much faster.
These These Drogbar have been tapping into abilities they should not possess. No doubt it has something to do
is
with
that,
the
that just in case I die sort of thing?
It looked like I was landing on a rock, so I didn't want to waste time.
Betrayer, you would lead these intruders against us. Darkrai cannot control the hammer, Ulurog. He will just
damn it, Ulurog.
Conquer it. Either way, I.
Are we not getting fire puddles? I haven't seen any.
Yes,
is
we
it just
to.
Me?
Oh, we're getting.
Oh, we're getting them. Okay.
Fear not. There has been no glitch in the Matrix.
I thought a glitch like that one ad did.
Nope.
Curses.
Beware, I have to back up a little bit, so I might be creeping out of range.
I'm slowly creeping towards you. Too many ads, bro.
We'll just kill this group and try to, instead of trying to skip it, and that should, like, completely do our mob count right.
Okay.
I'll assume.
Quickly, into the barrels. I'll hold them here.
Every time we try to skip it, someone gets in combat, we have to go back and kill it anyway.
I will find my own path and rejoin you on the other side.
Yeah, might as well.
The Under King uses slaves to dig at the bones of my
He's
father.
Got a drink.
He does not know the powers.
Where are you hiding your food, maggot?
Please. You've already taken all the food we have.
3, 2, 1, go.
Have been hiding rations from the army. If you're not fighting, you're not eating.
Moving forward.
God, I've been making mistakes with standing and shit.
It's a new mechanic, not used to it.
It's just the more that I freak out about, like, people taking a lot of damage in this place, then the less that I'm staring at my feet. Fucking bullshit. I got out of that right away. Although I'm sure somebody will be watching this video later and being like, no, you're just an idiot.
Likely. Get nuke the shit out of the skull. Uh-oh. Close one now, it moved. Shelter. Second drink and pull. 3, 2, 1.
Holy crap.
Not gonna get that big guy yet.
Do those guys give you a dot or something?
No, they just have a frontal that rapes. There is some debuff, there's a dot, so I guess there might be something that...
Giving you
it's just a frontal nastiness.
Giving you the full frontal there.
Cutters.
The fuck, you took that.
Yeah, we're doing this place. I die in scorpions.
Yes, you do. Because fuck mages. Isn't that how cloth works?
Single target this Hulk down. I'd use like every single cooldown I had for the last one.
I rolled my keyboard for that one.
Clearly, I didn't need that anyways. Fucking pelt. When I see third at you. You being Thanes.
The geo before it even gets to us, probably. I guess it's fast.
and Massa gets like one shot.
I got meleeed.
Out on the skull?
From the Might Stone Breaker.
Not on the skull.
Release.
Okay. We learn five.
Okay.
Got knocked back through the thing, that's funny.
No, he didn't, he jumped.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant, sorry. Jump, not knock back. I don't even know what to say. Now just stay on the ground. How much did you get hit for?
I got hit by a disc, which was about 460k. Then two avalanches, which was like 2 million.
Yep, this plus avalanche combo there. Alright, eat up.
Alright, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pay attention, Navarog.
Save your cooldowns too, because he like goes down really fast anymore.
Go ahead and run! It will change nothing.
Second idol though.
You will never wield the power of Khazgarat!
Don't blink.
Idols up.
Go ahead and run. It will change nothing. High Mountain itself rises against you.
Idol.
High Mountain itself rises against you.
I completely lost it.
One over here.
Maybe we should just hero here and finish this guy.
Well, we should be able to if we got cooldowns now.
I was just thinking that we'd use it here and the last guy and get two out instead of one, but. We'll be fine, whatever, I guess. I didn't think about it in time to really call it early when we should have used it.
Just just means we're gonna have to kill two sets of ads now on the worm for sure.
I think at 10 we probably would anyway.
Yes.
So my theory. This is what it feels like to break.
We pulling the racers?
No, we should be able to skip these.
Basilisks?
Yeah, I think we're still behind. Guys, fuck them. We don't need them.
Okay.
Trying to do math in my head as we go.
Mother of worms, arise! If they complete this summoning, our passage...
22% before we get to the last one. We have to do some of the side packs that kind of suck.
Naraxis will feast on your bones!
Well, we have the racers right now. We wanted to. Yeah. Or the basilisks.
No. We should be fine. This will have to take us to... We have to get like 10% off of these or something stupid low. We should be perfectly fine.
Okay.
We're not at 78 when we're done with these wall of issues, but we should be.
Just like it's up. Especially these ones because they are pounding the group kind of even here.
Definitely have enough.
And now I do. Well, before, after the first one, I had like quarter mana.
3, 2, 1. No, I'm talking about percent, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just kind of make the sanguine easy. They teleport away.
Unless they teleport into it, that would be terrible. He's like, yes, I can go get some HPs from over there.
Like, that's smart.
No, it's happening not. Does anybody need food buff?
No, we're good. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Heads.
These are fresh. Alright.
One is, yeah.
This thing might be in the wrong one and disappear on me.
Yeah, sorry, I called it for you. I'm just paying attention to so many things right now.
Yeah. Oh, I know. It's my life all the time.
That's...
Just kill boss, obviously.
There is no more time! We must strike at Dargul now!
I am sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the other end of this beast.
The Tauren believed you were prophesied to seize my hammer! Pathetic. Let them come. Witness the fate of those who stand against one worthy of wielding the power of a titan!
Eight mana. Mana.
3, 2, 1, go. Stunned, you have some time to recover. Well, stun didn't wear last long.
God.
How far back does release go? Probably pretty
all
far.
The way.
Yeah, fuck that then.
I was just trying to push hard because we're almost out of the timer. Careful, Sanguine there.
Do we have like totem and shit up for this
Three,
next one?
3, 2, 1, yeah, everything's up.
My ass, like...
Rip them apart!
I cannot...
It's not gonna happen.
You can't just 3, 2, 1 go when not everyone's
sorry,
even there.
I thought we were all there.
No.
I saw like three or four bodies, so...
Like, so...
I don't know who wasn't.
Massa wasn't there yet, he was still eating. These two pulls are the hardest in the entire place.
Yeah,
so,
I know, I thought everyone was there. Sorry, I'll just do a full countdown this time.
Yeah, I need time to pre-hot everybody, or else there's zero possibility of it dying.
And for what it's worth, everyone was on the wrong target too. Scorpion's lower priority. It doesn't, it gets worse if it's lower. So if you make it lower, you make the pull worse. It starts hitting me harder when his health is low. You're dealing with me getting it harder and the raid's still getting hit.
Fuck, I just interrupted. Holy shit. Alright, one raid boss down. Alright, I have no trank and no artifact weapon for this one. Fuck, I stood in that. God damn it.
That's all right. At least we're gonna get our 10 chest.
Ready? I have to eat. Alright, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rip them apart!
Right.
Oh my god, I've almost used an entire stack of health pots this run.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god.
I know, I wish it was physical.
Ready to get the boss? This should be the easy part.
Wait, how do I not have a food buff? I cooked food. Did I move too early?
Must have moved too early.
Alright, boys, let's spank it and get our loot.
Alright, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. I almost popped the Invis Pot instead of a Pre Pot.
I think that's the opposite of what you want to do.
I am the shaper and forger of this world!
3, 2, 1, whoa.
Mountain will gnaw on your bones. The mountain will gnaw on your bones.
Beware.
The mind of Castorol flows through me!
Watch for the lava.
The mountain will gnaw on your bones!
I'm gonna get fucked up here. Oh, phew! Got came off just in time.
At my command!
Hands up.
The mountain will gnaw on your bones! The mountain will gnaw on your bones!
4, 3.
How is this possible?
Whew.
I was chosen. The hammer never chose you, Darbro.
Can't complete my quest in here. I have to do a regular heroic.
Then you were found lacking.
What did people get? Heroes. Frost relic. And crit versus Philly Neck. Wow. Shit.
Does anyone need the Frost Relic?
Balance has returned to High Mountain.
The no.
Power of the Mad King Dargroll is.
I can use it for off spec.
Heroes. Now there are other family
matters. 27 point.
Then fuck that.
I hope when next we meet, it is under more peaceful circumstances.